Just want to let you guys know I didn't drop this project. I had problems with my computer. Well, we're still going on. This is one of my favorite games. Why wouldn't I stop this project? But yeah, that's what happened. Basically, Steam decided to get rid of all of my executables for a whole lot of my games. Still kind of miffed over it, really. But we're back. We're back. Still got stuff to do. So let's get to work. It's been roughly a good couple weeks since I last recorded. Again, due to this crash, basically I had to re-download everything. All of my games. All of it. It's not the best experience for me. So yeah. That's what happened. I don't know why it decided to do this. It caused me really no end of grief, but we're back. And that's an ass. Bugs. Overgrown cockroaches. Always useful when you know how to shoot them. Let's go find this master switch. So, what's new in your guys' life? No, you don't want to tell me? That's fine. I'll just sit here and shoot people. Thank you.
Well, that was a little bit sloppier than I wanted, but what do you expect? Haven't played in a while. Yay! What the fuck are they doing?
Mounting up.
Yep, I'm leaving. Bye! Drive on back to Lucky before someone decides to shoot a rocket up my asshole. Yay, money! And whatever this is.
Ah, first aid kit. Hey, you know. Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board.
Oh. Sorry, was I supposed to comment there? Hell is that? Okay, fine, I'll play. Play all of this. Here we are driving around in a big open area. I don't know what the hell. Fucking hurt, though. God, that's so satisfying. The fuck was that? Whatever. Let's get to work clearing this place out. Cockroaches. Lovely. I hate roaches. Yeah. don't like that sound. The fuck happened here? Cockroaches! That's what happened. There are always more cockroaches. I don't like bugs. I don't. I really don't like them.
Always room for more loot.
I want that, though. Whoops. Yummy. Well, just die. Please. Die. Please. Blasted bugs. Ugly bugs too. Yeah. Yes. Oh, come here. There. Bugs. I don't like bugs. Ish. I don't like them. Don't like fucking bugs. Die! Get the hell out of here. Jeez. This. I hate bugs. I hate them. I hate them.
Looks like you got them.
Nah. I hate them.
Nine-toed skin. Don't worry. He'll get what's coming to him.
I hate them. Thought I killed him. Yeah, come on, let's dance and get this over with. However, I get to equip. Hooray. I don't like this gun. I like that. Die easily. Just another day at the office. I do wish they could make it more entertaining, honestly. This firework thing is fucking horrible. Oh god. As I take a drink from my non-sponsored stuff. It's good stuff, you should drink it. And tell them to sponsor me. Right, everyone, drink stuff. Gives me stuff to do and makes me happy. Go wrong with that. One of the many things I like about this is the art, the weapon. Thank you. I can't get in there, can I? No, unfortunately not. Bullet hoses, everyone. The gun of the future. The gun of the future, the gun of the past, kind of everything, really. Now for a little bit of parkour. Ever stop to wonder how many holes this thing must be full of for it to leak like this? Cause I sure do. I mean, think of it this way. It's like every single piece of it must have holes in it. Oh no shit, it has to have holes in it. Scott, it's shut up. But think of it like this. I mean, it must be absolutely riddled with holes. For it to have been bleeding oil like that. Yeah, okay, fuck that. We're just going to do the story missions. Thank you.
sir, no. Those were some pristine tail-getting machines.
Don't really care. Just get on out of here. It's a fun game and all, don't get me wrong, but the quests.
Okay, this Matt Mel guy, I know him. He's the one who's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jackoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright?
That was the plan, Scooter. Was the original. So interestingly enough, the runners will upgrade to your damage, but they won't do really anything compared to your normal guns. So while it is possible to kill Mad Mel in the vehicle, it's generally easier to do it like this. Yeah, but this is supposed to be mainly a, supposed to be mainly a battle of just vehicle on vehicle, but as you saw there from that one lucky hit, your gun just do more than anything else.
Hate
that to the fucking face.
But that takes care of everything of that.
Forget your ride.
I got the ride.
Yeah. Totally worthless.
This here is just, another fast travel point. And we're just gonna come right around here. Go talk to our favorite little robot.
I've received proof of Mad Mel's demise. Plot traps everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I enable access to New Haven.
See? Little buddy is happy. I'm happy. And the fun was had for all except for that jackass.